Hey guys, welcome back to Diana Marie TV. Thank you so much for tuning in to another episode of Dem Bulls. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you will stay updated whenever I post content on this channel. So it has been a week since I posted on this channel, but in YouTube time, that kind of seems like an entire month. But to be honest with you guys, with the passing of Kobe Bryant and his daughter and the other victims in the helicopter crash, I really did not feel like coming on here and making any type of basketball related videos. I really didn't have the energy. It still seems like it's not really real. It really feels like a bad nightmare. So I just wanted to let you guys know why I didn't post last week. But in today's video, we will be talking about the Chicago Bulls. And like I said, it's only been a week since I posted, but so much has happened with this team. Lauri Markkanen is out with an injury. Chris Dunn now is out with an injury. Zach LaVine got snubbed for the All-Star team. Wendell Carter Jr. made the Rising Stars team, but guess what? He can't participate because he's injured too. Kobe White did not make the Rising Stars team, which a lot of us thought he was going to, and Zach LaVine announced yesterday that he will be participating in the three-point shooting contest. Yeah, but one thing remains the same. This team continues to lose and the season continues to be hard to watch. I mean, honestly, this video of Zach LaVine in the last game against Toronto pretty much sums up my mood about this entire season. And I'm just gonna be real with you guys. I don't think I can watch another game until Jim Boylan is gone. Now, I know I might sound a little dramatic, but when I heard the Toronto broadcasters talking about Jim Boylan in the last game, it really just reaffirmed why everyone is so frustrated with Jim Boylan. Take a look.
Out here from Jim Boylan. What are you doing? I've known Jim a lot. Like, what, seriously, like, what strategy are you talking? It's a 25-point blowout. There's a minute four left. It's Super Bowl Sunday. I want to get out of here. First of all, I didn't want overtime. What strategic adjustment are you making stuck 25?
Jack.
Come on, man. This is just... Come on.
Everyone is frustrated with Jim Boylan. It is embarrassing to see how the season has gone so far. And it is embarrassing that the All-Star game is going to be here in Chicago and we are going to have no one represent the city. And I was really hoping that Derrick Rose was going to make the team, if not Zach LaVine, and we don't even have that. I think it's time for some players to really voice their opinions about the way the season is going and to voice their frustrations with Boylan and stick to it. Now, obviously, this could go one or two ways. The players voice their frustrations and maybe, a strong maybe, Jerry Reinsdorf will listen and fire everyone, which is, you know, obviously wishful thinking. Or it can backfire and it will cause unwanted attention and it will just be a firestorm. But at this point, I mean, what do we have to lose? But we all know at the end of the day, nothing is going to happen because honestly, the Bulls do not have strong vocal players. Like I stated in my last video, if the Bulls had players like Chris Paul or even Westbrook, I promise you this season would have went totally different. So this video was pretty much a rant, just a frustrated, disgruntled, tired Chicago Bulls fan. I did want to let you guys know that I would still be making videos about the Chicago Bulls, but this channel will not just be focused entirely on the Chicago Bulls team. I will be talking about other basketball teams and other players. I kind of spoke about this in my last couple of videos and I kind of went back and forth on the idea if I wanted to do that. But the current state of the Chicago Bulls team is kind of hard to make content about. No one wants to keep hearing about a losing team and how a coach needs to be fired. We know this, we talked about this. So hopefully you guys understand and you will stick with me. I already have my next couple of videos prepped about the Chicago Bulls. So after that, that's when I will start mixing in other content. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video.